to KRLK Memorial CBSE School, Hudu. This is your 4th standard English class. I am your Akshita Miss. Okay students, in last class we were discussing the grammar part, that is kinds of conjunctions. So which part we were dealing with? We were dealing with the kinds of conjunctions. And how many kinds are there in conjunction we came to know. So there are two kinds of conjunctions. One is coordinate conjunction and another one is subordinate conjunction. So we came to know that what does it mean by coordinate conjunction, and now we have to deal with the subordinate conjunctions. Do you know what does it mean by subordinate conjunction? Yes, we don't know. So let us know what is this subordinate conjunction. So second kind is subordinate conjunction. Subordinating conjunction, these conjunctions they are used to join a subordinating, so one subordinating one another sentence to the main sentence. So here in this sentence the conjunction it adds with subordinating sentence, in the sense the other sentence which is not related to the main sentence, to that sentence one another sentence it is joined to the main sentence by using a word. So that word is known as subordinating conjunction. So that one is known as subordinating conjunction. So let us have the meaning of subordinating conjunction. We know, come to know here what is subordinating conjunction. So let us have the meaning. Subordinating conjunctions joins the sentence, that is known as subordinating conjunction. For example, here because, if, although, unless, until, after, before, these are subordinating conjunctions. So here main subordinating next point, main subordinating conjunctions are as followed. So why is it? Because therefore. Therefore, if ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೇನು ಎರಡು ವಾಕ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಕೂಡಿಸಿ ಒಂದು ವಾಕ್ಯ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಆ ಒಂದು ಯಾವ ಶಬ್ದ ಎರಡು ವಾಕ್ಯವನ್ನು ಕೂಡಿಸಿ ಒಂದು ವಾಕ್ಯವನ್ನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತದಲ್ಲ ಆ ಒಂದು ಶಬ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವೇನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಹೌದಾ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಏನು ಸೊ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನಿರ್ತದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಒಂದು ಮೇನ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಮೇನ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸಬ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸನ್ನು ಸೊ ಸಬ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸನ್ನು ಏನು ಮಾಡೋದು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಸೊ ಮೇನ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಮೇನ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಸೊ ಯಾವುದು ಮೇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತಿರ್ತೈತಿ ಅದು ಮೇನ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಸೊ ಸಬ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನಿರ್ತೈತಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನು ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನಿರ್ತೈತಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸಬ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಸೊ ಆ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸನ್ನು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಸೊ ಜಾಯ್ನಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ಗೆ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ಮೇನ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಸಬ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸನ್ನು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಶಬ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ವರ್ಡಿಗೆ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ದಿಯರ್ಫೋರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ Yes, friends, we came to know that what is subordinating conjunction and which are the main subordinating conjunctions. So, take it down and these conjunctions, they are called by another name also. So, by which name they are also called as, we will see it in this class only after taking these. So, take it down first and next we will move towards some examples. Let us take it down. Okay, these are the subordinating conjunctions. So, let us have the examples of subordinating conjunctions. Subordinating conjunction and we have to make these two sentences as one sentence so what which conjunction we have to use because antandre enu adharinda so nodri avnu hard work madlilla adakke enada fail ada so what is the reason for really work is he didn't work hard. So that is the reason. So when we have to tell the reason, then what, which conjunction we have to use? We have to use because. So see here, he didn't work. He didn't work hard. He didn't work hard. Is a present. It's a main sentence. It's main.
Okay. ಶಕೆಯಾಗಿ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ ಸೊ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ವಾಕ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ವಾಕ್ಸ್ So if it is a subordinate conjunction. So students, here we have two examples. We will have some more examples here. Take these two examples first, and next we will have the next examples. Take it down. Yes, okay students, let us have some more examples. See here, for example,
until it added, it joined two sentences to one main sentence.
See, one more example. Let's have one more example. That unless you work hard, you will not work hard. Unless you will not get the success. So work hard work maadlaru success sigudilla. Elli varigu success sigangilla. Hard work maado varigu success sigudilla. So work.
Page number 76. So that one we will do it in the next class. So this much is enough for